Port Arthur's Thomas Jefferson Middle School will be closed through Tuesday for deep cleaning and sanitizing. Students will be moving to virtual instruction. An undisclosed number of staff members have tested positive for COVID-19. According to PAISD, they are currently quarantined, and those who've been in contact with them have been notified. In-person instruction at TJ will resume next Wednesday.